Hey guys, Dave here again. This is a really quick video. This is in response to if I can trigger my Yashica D with a wireless radio flash. And this is to prove that you can. So what you would need is a hot shoe converter, which I bought off of eBay a while back. Make sure it fits for the kind of flash that you're using. Since I am using a Nikon one, I have bought one for Nikon. And this is my Pocket Wizards, which are also for Nikon. So what I want to do is connect my hot shoe, connect my hot, converted hot shoe to what's going to send out the signal to trigger my flash. I want to line these up. There we go. I'm going to turn this on to C1. And again, this is the PC cable that I'm using. So I'm going to hook this up to my Yashica D here. And my hot shoe converter has a PC port right here. So this is going to trigger my radio flash to over here to make my flash go off. Turn on the bottom here too. Okay. So now if I hit test on this, my flash is going to go off. Okay. So since I have this hooked up to here, there you go. So now you can see that I can trigger my flash wirelessly. So if I were to take this somewhere else, oh, one of my cables is loose. Okay. There you go. So that's how you would hook it up for radio flash.